The intelligence job check is a great way for us to fix our drawings if we still have issues found. Up on the top, you can see it says issue found. Down on the bottom, it's saying problem with template. As the computer or program is actually trying to finish the entire drawing, it is looking at all of the lines, trying to make sure that everything is filled in together properly and that we don't have any extra lines overlapping. When we get to the final part of our product, what we want to do is we want to hit the check button if we have issue found. It's going to then pop up with our issues on the left side, element fillet issue. By clicking on these, it will actually show you where the problem is, and by zooming in a little bit, it's even going to show you kind of what to do. Now, at the top of the screen, we do have a fix suggestion. The fix suggestion says the wall line should be filleted to the finish line segment. Now, I can come over and hit fillet and physically fillet the two of them together if I want to, or I do have the option to click on the fix now button above the color. By clicking on fix now, it does fix the problem and takes us to the next problem. Seam is 3/16 too short. Now, if I zoom in and look here, oh, my seam is short in the back. Now, in this case, I can hit extend and I can still physically do it myself. However, once we get it cleaned up and everything looks good, the drawing will come back with a drawing check with no issues found. Once we get that, we will then get our square footage. At this point, I really do want to try to create as clean of drawing as I possibly can to send to the machine. The drawing check is really just checking to make sure that we did our jobs as templaters to make sure that the next step is much smoother. I can then go ahead and create a saw page, which will then double check and separate my pieces as I feel fit to give me a more simplified drawing. But without that being checked and corrected, we would not be able to get to this stage to be able to step forward in the process.